Welcome back to Let's Play Ambermoon. Blind. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. We're gonna finish exploring Gemstone here. Down there with some bunch of weapons and things. And some warriors. That were willing to fight us for them, and we killed them. And then there was another dwarf over here. His name was Bor. B-O-R-E. Sad name. And he gave us a rod with which to get into Donner's Mine. Remember Donner's Mine from Amber Star? So supposedly this staff of opening will do the trick. All these banded armors we looted off these guys and, you know, this other equipment here. We did get something. I just hate empty spaces like that. Can't forget the Ambermoon novel. We did get some kind of axe? Not a pickaxe. Walden probably has it. A dwarf axe. Let's see what this is. This is only for use for adventurer, warrior, and paladin. Whoa, plus 30 damage. That's pretty good, huh? So, ranger cannot even use it. Adventurer, warrior, or paladin. Well, I'm an adventurer. And that's a lot better than my firebrand. And a lot better than Edgel's firebrand. We don't have a paladin. And then the bihander is damage plus 12. Wow. Plus 30. Just one problem, it's heavy. Still can't pick it up. Oh, does this give her a bonus to strength? It probably does. Just to carry it. Yeah, strength plus 5. So she took it off and she lost 5. Well, that's sad. Sorry about that, guys. My headset is on its way out. I have a new headset, exactly the same one, which is on its way in. But it's gonna take a few weeks to get to me. How heavy is this? So 3 kilos, she still can't. Oh, she can carry it. What about that? Well, 35, look at that. I'm gonna be slaying. Should probably give it to Edgel. But anyway, we are aware. We are here, about to go back out. Right. Heading westish. I think we read this. Yeah, the large wooden sign says weapons arsenal. We have availed ourselves of that arsenal. Let's see what else is around here. Any more things to fight? Any other creatures to talk to? Bor said he was the only one here. And we were surprised to come across those creatures. Well, warriors, rather. What's this? We cannot interact with them. Hmm. Okay. Much over here. Well, at least the sun's coming up. Wait. I don't want to wait. I want to go back. Get over there. Dawn approacheth. So I don't know where Donner's mine is. If I can get to it from here in town or what. Let's take a look in this hedge maze here. See what it might be about. Can't go that way. Oh, not another well. We don't have a coin to drop into it. Who knows if it would even work, because this place is practically deserted. It's the other side of these rocks. I am coming down with a cold, or I have a cold or something. So if my voice sounds weird, that's why. Not COVID. And I am vaccinated. And I am past the part which you get reactions from vaccination. You are getting tired. Hmm. Such as being tired. I was pretty tired. Damn rocks. They're a nuisance, I tell ya. I don't suppose it's here in town. Because Donner's mine was always nearby. It cannot be used here. Is that another opening there? No, it doesn't look like. Well, we can't get out this way because of the rocks there. I just want to see what's in this big open area. Trying to look for secret walls. Or illusory walls. I know I'm getting tired. There's no inn here. Probably can't sleep in town either. Okay, so this whole area, we need to find our way inside. Damn trees. Wow. Well, What did I write down for this guy? Did I write anything down? I didn't write anything. Alright. We can't even skip to the beginning. They don't have a quick travel thing. It's so unusual. That is some kind of fungus or something. I know I'm getting tired. So tired. So it says palace. So how do we get inside this palace? I know I looked at this before. Do all the signs say the same thing? I mean, I assume they did. That's kind of annoying, because we figured there has to be a place nearby, right? Maybe nearby Donner's Mine has something to do with it. Since we're so tired, let's camp. That's right, we all have food now. We got food. Trying to transfer. All our food to just one or two people. Or three people. It's getting dark. That's interesting. You could see a door there. Well, doesn't look at anything like that from the inside. We're gonna wait. It's not gonna let us rest now. Oh, this is one of these broken wind gates or something. So where's Donner's Mine? I don't see anything obvious on the map. Just follow this around. I'm not seeing anything. If I were at Donner's Mine, where would I be? I mean, what if it's not even on this island? Okay, then. I am not seeing eat. Unless it's over by the swamp. I didn't look at that area too carefully. Can't go over the mountains, but we can go around them on the ocean here. Yeah, the guy has told us everything about Donner's Mine except where it is. Well, okay, he didn't tell us that much at all, but we have to use the sphere, the staff of opening, rather. That's something about hiding the key in a tree. Should I be looking at all the trees? I think he said it was in a tree. Does that fit the description of a tree? Take it. Yoop. Wait a second. I thought I saw something in the mind. We're losing light again. We can't bed down over here with the swamp. We'll get poisoned. I guess look for a tree. These are cacti, though. I mean, it should be something significant. I don't know what that is. I'm not even completely sure if he said tree. Ugh. Nighttime closes in way too fast. This looks significant, doesn't it? No, no reading scrolls. We travel a lot faster on this, which makes sense, than walking. Just notice that. Monkey, monkey, monkey. That's a lot of trees. I don't want to look at all of them. Oh, that just goes to appear. Oh, sorry about this, guys. I was looking here. I doubt this is where you use it, but... Can't be used outside either. Well, this tree looks different, doesn't it? Doesn't it look different? It looks different. It looks different than the other trees. Damn it. Oh, no. There's another one like it. Well, I've been all over here. We can't ask him where this mine is. Pardon me. I'm gonna go watch my video back and see what the heck he said. I'm gonna see what he said, because he gave me the Staff of Opening, but he also said something about a key hidden somewhere. So, I'll be back. Okay. I wrote it down, what it says. Nothing about a tree. That was way back in the beginning of the game. I know that was a tree as well. But, so this guy, Boar, he says he hid the key on the island in front of the mine, where to stick the rod in the ground on the island in front of the hill. Now, I'm gonna rest. And it might be that island. Maybe it didn't work because we were on... I think we were on the broomstick. Maybe we have to get off the broomstick. So if it's the island that I'm thinking of, that little pond, it's not even an island. I mean, this whole thing is an island. So maybe this? Is that a hill? Alright, we got hurt. We got hurt some more. I don't know if we're supposed to use it here. Or there. Some medium healings for these guys. I mean, can we even get on this? Doesn't seem like we can. So maybe it's not here that they're talking about. I mean, this is a hill. Front of the hill. I mean, which is the front? Unless I'm not supposed to go use, maybe I'm supposed to put it, equip it or something? It cannot be equipped. Alright, let's rest, I guess. We're like low on everything. Ugh. Yeah, it would have no effect other than healing us greatly. I forgot to give Edgel food. Huh. I guess Nelvin was always down in magic? Yeah, yeah, clickety-click. So maybe it's in song? I don't know where it is. Well, you'd think we could search this corpse as well. You got me. I would like to get in there. On the island in front of the hill. Maybe there's another island? Couldn't find anything. Ugh, of course you just can't walk straight. Anything else that might be classified as an island? Maybe this is it? It's like a hill. It's not an island, though. Well, I can't go that way. Well, at least we explore the rest of... See, it makes me think it's supposed to be here. We explore the rest of Gemstone. Let me just see something. Okay, how do we get on that? We can't, right? You'll need this item. Well, I'm trying to drop it to put it to where he said it has to go. Oh, this is frustrating. Yeah. That's why I saved. Alright, thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and we won't be dead, and I'm gonna try to figure this out off-screen. If I can't find anything, then we're just gonna go to a different island and explore somewhere else. Thanks so much for watching, and always, seek adventure.